Kenya is a beautiful place. And it's amazing that we have Grow Peace Festival in Kenya. We want to share our love and embrace the whole continent and open big doors. A better day for Kenya has come.
Having such a conference here is a wonderful step towards trying to attain and regain back the peace that Kenya has been famous for many decades.
We've had that one experience in this country this year where we realized that the peace we so much took for granted is a very fragile thing and needs to be nurtured.
There's great hope in the Global Peace Festival in that when you speak to anyone you meet about the vision and dream of one family, it's really dynamic. Everybody is embracing it.
Now GPF is in Kenya. It's a good thing for us. And we feel loved. We feel now we are strengthened.
We came to clean Nairobi River around the Bakassi constituency because this area is highly polluted. And we wanted to involve the youth mostly.
We are also asking the community in Embakasi to actually engage in these activities so that we can have a clean environment.
You saw people came. They were coming from all kinds of tribes, strong, having hope. They want to claim their country. They want to go forward. Hope is there because our people in this country are hardworking.
A local politician went there, and I believe he was actually moved by what he saw, by the work that was going on. I think the arrival of somebody with some power actually made it into a different type of event. It was almost like a biblical thing in that people came from nowhere because he was a man who had, I believe, had hope in him to be able to deliver for them.
This now is the time to start spending money with peace.
Now it's a new beginning for the youth of this nation. They need to come together and serve the nation.
Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, my fellow citizens, welcome to the Global Peace Festival.
Wananchi wa Kenya, hamjambo. Hamjambo. Leo hii tumekuja kwa sababu ya amani. Dr. Moon is a friend, and is a really true friend of Kenya. The UPF under Dr. Moon yesterday mobilized the youth to clean Nairobi River. Is that not a great thing? He's a man of peace.
Hello, Nairobi, Kenya! I cannot hear you. Hello, Nairobi, Kenya. Ladies and gentlemen, scientists and anthropologists tell us that Africa is the cradle of human life. 6.5 billion people inhabiting the earth can be traced back all the way to Africa. Do you want to dream the greatest dream of all? The dream that I want to share with you is a dream rooted in God and rooted in a promise for prosperity, coexistence and peace for humanity. As we stand under the steadfast gaze of our ancestors, let us make a solemn pledge to lead the world to peace through the vision of one family under God.